I think I lost my ablution, but I'm not sure. Do I have to make wudu again? Is it allowed for Muslims to visit the graveyard, or is that shirk? Am I allowed to say Jummah Mubarak to someone? Can I get to know a sister before marriage? I have so many questions, and I feel that I've just reached a dead end. If only I could find someone trustworthy to answer my questions. Someone who speaks based on proof from the Quran and the Sunnah of the Prophet.